Not you, Major.
So, Brad made a compelling argument. You expressed remorse. Admiral Morris sent you to me.
Sir, I explained my reasons for acting as I did.
Those weren't reasons, Major. Those were excuses. You abused the very legal system you swore to uphold. It's bad enough that you deceived the court, that you deceived me. By pretending nothing was wrong, by hiding your marriage, your affair with Farrell, by letting me believe you were a murderer.
I made mistakes, sir. I'm not proud of what I did.
You didn't trust me enough to come to me with the truth. I expected better of you.
I'll strive to do better, sir.
I had prepared your fitness report recommending accelerated promotion to Lieutenant Colonel. I'm withdrawing that recommendation.
I understand, sir.
Understand this too, Major. From now on, you will play by the book. One more transgression, one more breach, and your butt is out of JAG. Any questions?
No, sir.
Good.